Welcome students. So this question is given that you have three points A, B, C corresponding to the complex numbers Z1, Z2, Z3 on the organ plane. And Z1 plus 7Z2 is equal to 8Z3 is given. So aisa hai to ABC ke points ke baare mein aap kya bol sakte hain. So again bahut straightforward question hai. Z1 plus 7Z2 is equal to 8Z3. This implies Z1 plus 7Z2 by 8 is equal to Z3. So this looks exactly like section formula. So Z3 is dividing Z1 and Z2 in the ratio of 7:1. Say. So how does this formula work? So maan lijiye a Z1 hai, a Z2. So Z1 into 1. So a 7 hai maan lijiye, if this is 7 and this is 1, 7:1 ratio. So if Z3 divides Z1, Z2 in the ratio 7:1, then Z3 is equal to 7 times Z2 cross multiplication plus 1 times Z1 by 7 plus 1, 8 ho jayega. So that is exactly what is given. So what is the conclusion? Z3, that is point C. So A, B, C are collinear obviously, and C divides A, B in the ratio 7:1 internally. So if that is the option that you have, you can directly mark it. But ye dono to galat hai. So dono mein ABC are collinear, ABC are collinear. B divides AC in the ratio 7:1 internally. Ye to galat hai. Kyunki C divides AB in the ratio 7:1. So AB galat. So is this true? B divides AC in the ratio 8:1 externally. So aap dekh sakte hai, agar consider B as the point which is dividing. So B divides AC in the ratio kitna hoga? This is to this. So 7 plus 1, 8:1. So B divides AC in the ratio 8:1 is right. So option D is the right answer. Thank you.